The news is better in Colorado, where snowfall last week has finally pushed some river basins over the average. The Blue River Basin now has a snow water equivalent of 13.7 inches. It puts the area and 99% of the median at this point. And future snowfall this month are expected to help add to the total. It's a change from December, when the area was dealing with a soil moisture deficit. But large amounts of snow arrived late December into January, helping to bring totals up.